CIA and Rumsfeld and Bush and the men who owned them. It's for everyone that's fighting for a different American dream. Well, that's actually fair. It's culture fire.